Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, still, well, semi-blind right now. We're going to get to a few secrets that I have found. And we want to go, where is this? To the end of this dock here. So we're going to go to Corporation Street. Nope, the other way. This way goes the docks. Oh, there's something here. Wait. It's down this way, though, isn't it? I thought that was a gun or something there. Yeah, okay. All the way to the end. Of course, I could call a vehicle, but I just kind of want to look around a little bit. Some miscellaneous areas around here. Interesting. There's more of this. This looks like the same area like where we came from. Yeah, it's pretty much almost identical. I got some athletics. So, from what I hear, this was something introduced in the semi-latest patch, 1.5. We're just about to the end there. I just want to see if there's anything over here. Or down here. Very interesting. So, oh, you can get them. So here's Angie. You can't talk to her. You can go down here, though. Like, why is she crying? Maybe she dropped something in the water. That's a part of my body or something. So yeah, this isn't blind because I know where to find this stuff. We found a key. What's the... Yeah. Hold on a second. So take a look at this key. we can find it. Is that a job item? Yeah. An old key found in the bay. The engraved inscription reads Milek? So is that supposed to be Militech? It's probably a lost family keepsake. Oh, I can't clear off the exclamation mark. Alright, so obviously we can give that to her.
There you go.
Some people keep the key because they think it might be for something, or maybe something in the future.
Thank you so much!
But I've heard if you kill her, you can get the key back. And then she just gives us 1,000 eddies like that. Oh, now I can't... So before I could, yeah, I can't, get him with hacks anymore.
Hey! Hey, pinche rata! Da la chingada antes de que la vea!
Alright, alright, alright. Now fuck off!
Okay, I got him. If they start attacking, mm-hmm. I can do it then, right? Oh, I can't take my gun out. I can't take my gun out. And they don't shoot, so that's interesting. I could have got him before. It showed up. Here we go. He's so overpowered. Yeah. I can't give him the coup de grace. Oh, now I'm way down. All right, done. I'm way down now, so I'm gonna get rid of this stuff, and I'll see you guys at the next secret location. Okay, so now we're going to Ring Road, which is... Where is it again? I had just found it here. Alright, so we want to get to the highway. Let's see what it is. Basically to the north, like here. So hopefully it's gonna tell us the right way to go. Like holding it down. Sometimes I don't run when I want to run. Oh. Yeah, I don't want to run afoul of these guys. I'm supposed to go this way anyway. Going out near the street. We go this way, and I think... having us go back, so I think... Slamming into people. Oh, now we're crossing the road again. This is, I think, pretty interesting. There's some, like, archive conversations to find here and stuff, and I have not read or looked at those. So, you can consider this semi-blind. I don't think we're in the right spot, though. We want to be across. On the other side? I didn't think it was on the side. Pretty hard to cross, but some people stopped and some not. Yeah, maybe not. It's further this way. Unless I'm going to the wrong spot, because there's supposed to be water down there. Yeah, there's no water here. Athletics, just from running so much. There's no water here. So maybe it's further this way? We need to cross. But I think it's on this side. We have water yet? Okay, this looks like there could be water. Car broke down. Alright. Can't save right now. Hopefully I don't crash because I want to look at the map. Anybody coming? Oh, here it is. This has got to be it. Right. Alright, so... saved. So, for reference, here it is. I thought it would be here. No, it's here. So here's the... oh, it's closer to Silk Road West. Where's Ring Road? Jig Street. Ring Road is here. Oh, wow. So, yeah, it is north of that. That was right as far as that much. Anyway. 15 euros. Hey. An archive conversation with Carter Smith and Susan Abernathy. Again, referring back to the Corpo Rat beginning. Carter Smith says, "You can't scare me with any of your disciplinary action." Susan Abernathy says, "Are you aware what firing means in your case, with the knowledge you have, with your level of access to Arasaka intel?" Carter says, "Are you threatening me? I assure you, you'll never take away my dignity or self-respect." She says, "Dignity? Self-respect? You're nothing but an insignificant worm. A beep stain on this company." Carter says, "With all due respect, you're just as bad as Jenkins." Susan says, "You're offering me respect, are you?" "Yes, I won't stoop to your level." Susan says, "Ah, so that's what this is about? You think you're better than me? After you gave me Jenkins' P people yourself? Allow me to open your eyes. You are a coward, nothing more, and you will die a coward. Carter says, that's where you're wrong. Susan says, you're mine. You'll beg for mercy before this is over. Sounds kinky. Frankly, I can't wait. Carter says, you'll be waiting a while then. Susan says, we'll see about that. Carter says, I won't give you the satisfaction. I'll do it myself, and you can't do a thing about it. Susan says, cut the BS then. Just jump. And did he end up doing exactly that thing? Let's see. Scanning doesn't put anything up. But another archive conversation with Carter Smith and Mary Smith and 2331 Eddies. Carter says, hey mom, won't be able to come by this weekend after all. Mary says, work again? Yeah, unfortunately. Mary says, don't say that, you should be happy. Other people can only dream of having a job like yours. She has no idea. Carter says, thanks for the support, mom. Mary says, I mean it. Don't go feeling sorry for yourself. I mean, look at your sister. She has to work nights in that restaurant for peanuts. And with a little one at home, too. And you're complaining about a job at Arasaka? I guess because he just said, unfortunately. Jeez. Carter says, you don't even know the things they make me do. She says, come on, grow up. They're paying you for it, aren't they? Well, he paid her, right? That was a long swim up. Alright. How do we get out of here? There's a ladder. So that's the sad story of Carter Smith. Okay, so from here... we can travel to Arasaka Tower. Not completely sure if it's the Memorial Park I want. I think it might be. But just so I know where to go, let's start from the tower. Yeah, I have notes. Alright, I think I recognize this, so here we go left.
First Arasaka Tower claimed the lives of more than 12,000 victims. May they rest in peace.
2023. Now, I've been over here before, but I have never gotten into this room. Oh, yes I have. Alright, so these are the names of the developers. You guys have seen it already. Alright. Evidently. So we should head back to the fast travel point. I'll leave that in just in case you guys didn't know that was there. Like, I didn't know I found it before. I guess I did and just didn't realize it was developer names.
Fury!
Alright, so next, let's see. Westbrook. What am I looking at? Westbrook Charter Hill. Japantown. We want... Lele Park. Where are you? It's not in here. Oh. Westbrook? Huh. My notes say Westbrook, Japantown, but apparently this is Charter Hill. Alright. So, I wrote West.
The closest thing to a glacier.
Where am I? Okay, I believe it's along here. It is west of there, so I think it might be possibly there. Happened, like, I couldn't move. That was weird. Policemen. They're always in the way. Just running past you. Probably across the road. Somewhere. It's somewhere around here. Interested when I start seeing stairs and stuff. Okay, I'm not sure that leads anywhere interesting. It's not what I'm looking for in any case. It's possible that it's not at this intersection. Maybe it's over there. Ah, here it is. Turn off. Baby, when the lights go out. Don't press me after dark. So it turns the lights on and off. Darkness on the edge of town. See, you turn the lights off. And I think if you just wait... until daytime, you get different messages. No? Alright. Fast cars. Shooting cars. So these are lines from different songs. Don't Remember how the darkness doubled. Something about the party's over. Shine like the eyes the Black Knight sighs. Hello, darkness, my old friend. That's the one line I know. Sound of silence. Anyway. Next. Alright, so next location. Disregard where I am. I fast traveled by mistake again, but we want to go to Creek Loop.